Those signals will speak your cone bounce. And that bouncy cone creates sound waves that are exactly